Here's an example of an application problem that can be solved using a linear equation. Last year, Pinwheel Industries produced a new toy. It cost $5,400 to develop the toy and $4 to manufacture each toy. We want to give a linear equation in the form of C equals M times N plus B that gives a total cost C to produce N toys. So our equation is going to contain the variables C and N, which means we need to determine the value of M and the value of B. Notice that M is being multiplied by N, which is the number of toys produced, and B is a constant. So looking at the information that we're given, it costs $5,400 to develop the toy, so this is going to be the cost regardless of how many items that we produce. But then there's an extra cost, or the manufacturing cost, of $4 for each toy. So if we produce 0 toys, it's going to still cost us $5,400. If we produce 1 toy, it's going to be $5,400 plus 1 times 4. If they produce 2 toys, it's going to be $5,400 plus 2 times 4, and so on. So with this information, we can write the cost equation, where C is going to be equal to $4 times the number of toys produced, so 4n, plus the fixed cost, which would be $5,400. Normally in the equation, the units are left off with a description of what the variables represent. For part B, we want to know the total cost to produce 4,500 toys, where in this case, 4,500 would be N, the number of toys produced. So we would have C equals 4 times 4,500 plus 5,400. Well, 4 times 4,500 is 18,000 plus 5,400. So we have 23,400. And this would be in dollars to represent the total cost to produce 4,500 toys. Part C asks, with $31,400, a total of how many toys can be produced? So in this problem, we're given the total cost, and we want to determine how many toys we can produce. So we're given C, and we want to solve for N. So we'd have 31,400 equals 4 times N plus 5,400. So to solve for N, we'll isolate N on one side of the equation. So we'll subtract 5,400 on both sides. So here we'd have 26,000 equals 4n, and this would be 0. So now to solve for n, we'll divide both sides by 4. So this would be 6,500 equals 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. 1 times n is n. So if we have this much money, we can make a total of 6,500 toys. And that's going to do it for this example.